back and we are playing. Now, it took me which might be a thing, might not, I don't know. I haven't quite decided yet. But it's still fun. It's still real fun to play. I'm definitely way under as far as the champion points go. There's that, too. Gee, I wonder where we're gonna hit next. Yeah, I can't just go it alone. Bet you. Bridges, by the way, in this game are just the worst thing to travel on, but it's the only means to cross this river. See, like that guy just tanking everything. Beastly. We had a dude kick, what, 5 or 6 of our bums. He wrecked us. He pushed a boot way up into our bumholes. But it wasn't bad. I mean, I would say it was a learning experience, but the only thing I learned was, yeah, I'm not so tough. I'm not as tough as I used to be in this game. I was always really good at making, with the PvE build. Never PvP, and I still don't know. Like, this is gonna hurt. Like, hell. At least even for like adapt, like even though updates and all that has like diminished my build, I figured I still had a good one, but apparently not. Obviously. Okay, yep, nope. They need to group up. Like me, I even wait for people to show up. And then we all go, but no. These guys. Over from attack bar to heal bar. Like, I don't know how to get my stats up like that. So, I mean, I have critical stats and all that stuff. These guys just... Dang. These guys have mastered their builds. Me, not so much. Me, I've got a whole bunch of issues with my build. My build is just, it's nasty. It's not the best thing, it's not the greatest. It looks cool, kind of, but other than that, yeah. Yeah, no, I should. I tried to do, what was it, the recommended builds or whatever that you get online or whatever. It didn't work out too well. Needless to say. Worst part is, I think that dude's a healer. Dragonite DK healer. And he's just... He's surviving. He's not wrecking, but he's surviving. I can't. Oh, there's a tent. What? Didn't waste nobody's souls, yeah? I'd say I have a decent spot. Yeah, so I definitely need to stop and take a look at my build. Figure out something new, something different. Jump into the fray. like that, right there. That I lived just barely. I was a little too close to my mic on that one. Well, we've been distracting them. These guys went around. Took that. There's literally two places they can go. I'll find them. Somebody's over here, so that's always a good sign. One person. I think that's our scroll. The monk. So, logistically speaking, it's 1 in the morning. Oh, it's 1:34. So, yeah. I'm tired. Yeah, I think I will take a day out to explore my build a bit. God, I hate bridges in this game. Not this one, I guess. I think. Yeah. Honestly, where I lost interest was when my build started becoming irrelevant. That, and that I was having issues with personal life. Oh, you're an ass. You're such an ass. Damn. That was bad. That was really bad. God damn. Gee, let's just make a camp and go running over that same hill. They'll never figure it out. Oh, that's ours. Oh, but not for long. What are you doing? You don't crouch. Jesus. Yeah, we didn't put up a fight there, but... Yeah. Alright, this is getting really boring. We've lost all of our keeps. We almost had it too. We had one. We had one left. And nobody showed up. Alright. Try this on for size.
This is never going to end, is it?
Thank you to NPCs, kind of. first part is, I'm correct there, I can craft my own armor. Yet still, I suck. That's a very good fort to have. Okay, so going around the left direction wasn't a good idea, but I've already gone too far to back down. Just in case, it's an open gate. And now I get to charge through on their side. They're all going to be coming from once they rip by. Classic. I'm not even going to survive. Well, I found where they went. The question is, are they still alive? That's a big one. I'm not thinking so. Oh, they went all the way. Like, I did it at a stupid What happened to everyone? Did they go? I don't know. That's ridiculous. But I'm gonna go ahead and end off right there. Whether I keep playing or not, I haven't decided. I have a lot of research to do if I'm gonna keep playing this game. Ugh. Y'all have a good night, and I will catch you later.